There was a time in my life before I had children, and I used to go out, and we have a buddy, Michael Williams, and he's playing music with this guy, and he's the type of guy that would, you know, show up his own birthday with a limo. And by about 12 midnight, you know, I'm usually running home, running for cover, and he's just heading off into the evening somewhere to finish off the birthday party. And we used to frequent this bar called Green Room. And he's kind of Toronto, and every town has one of these bars, you know. Just a good Thursday night drinker. A lot of jam, a lot of music. And one night I went out and I said to my wife, he said, no, I'm just going to go out and listen to a couple of tunes and I'll be right back, you know. I got home at 8 in the morning, the next morning. So instead of really explaining it to her, I wrote it in a song. It's called Green Room.